Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Players of Mad Magic 6. Last time we killed some heroes, took some towns, all the good stuff. And next up is, well, maybe taking this guy now. He's only modest. Only modest. It's the worst that could happen. Let's end turn and let's visit the stables, head to my town and go from there. I wouldn't mind getting rid of Red. So that guy's gone. Get some extra range power, sure. See if I can hire some more troops. These guys. I guess I just go for it. Oh, I can't reach this, that's unfortunate. Since I can't really afford anything else, it's no point. I'll buy the this tune. It's cheap. It's actually good to just keep that guy low. These and these. Once again the Kirin's. Well, 14 is not impactful enough for me to consider, so. Hence, there you have it. Right, capture this. There's a gold mine here. You know what, I'll go around this way, just to free the gold mine in advance. Oh no, I lost the gold mine. Logbook of the Master Sailor. Well, this could be good. I don't want to deal with that. I'll still have this effect, right? Yep. Maybe he comes out because he has a stronger army, or like it's modest, so it's at least close to get to being either as strong as or slightly stronger. But no, he's not interested at all. I'm curious why I could talk though.
What? Auntie Irina, my uncle's bitch, at the head of an army of angry snakes? Ha! This is too good.
You want to know something wonderful? I had forgotten you even existed. Oh well, I guess it's one of those days.
I've heard you're pregnant, but it doesn't show. Does Gerhart have an heir?
Yes. You're out, and my child is in. If you want to start running, do me a favor and take a boat.
Well, how do they know I'm pregnant? Stop it. I don't know, how is this modest? This is... I mean, these are my tier units. Look at how many I have of that tier. Same here. The only thing that makes it modest, I think, is that they have has like 9, and 9 is not something to write home about, really. It's almost slightly unimpressive, really. And he's not in the castle? Are you kidding me? Are you giving me freebies now? Stop it! Anyway, let's reinforce this guy. Gives me 122 extras. I can take out the marksman in one hit. I can take out a lot of the seraphs in one hit. Doing this will also hurt, but this also hurts this, so it's like AoE here. Let's see, what kind of thing are you? So you have ambush, that means that I won't be that advantaged in terms of movement, but I can do this to avoid the griffins. Do I want to avoid the griffins is the question. I don't give a shit. No, I don't care at all about these griffins. I'd rather have them attack me actually than fly them. It'd be a general pain in the ass. This one's... What was that? An Athena? Well, 10% damage off, that's actually rather significant, I'm surprised. Even though he can rest some of these, let's reduce the number he can I guess not then. That's fine. He's gonna attack, okay. That works as well for me. Still 19 to plus. Alright, I'm really curious where the griffins are going. Of course, for the poor priestesses. These things get to move. Okay, but they're chilled. That's too good a hit. Maximum health. No, I'm good. Oh, let's just hit this once. Oh, that's a max damage hit. That's good. I actually think a mass heal should be plenty to deal with this. Kill one? That's fine. Well, I don't know. I guess I'll just mass regen or something. I don't know. I mean, this thing is the most dangerous stack in terms of initiative. Does it mean I should kill it? I guess I can. I mean, just get rid of this. There's a few left. 15. Yeah. Honor 3 is a thing, but let's see if I can make it honor 4. Nah. Honor 3 it is. Let's get rid of this. Yoink! That killed it. Okay. You're falling over. Okay. Well, I'm worried. I'm gonna kill these two quick. I need to have my Pill Priestess move for the regen and the Wanizame. So let's kill this thing that's quickest. That one. Smack. Okay, I did that right. I was almost worried that I missed
something. We're lucky, darling Auntie. But it is my duchy, and I'll be back with more troops.
Okay. When? How can you come back with troops? If you don't have any cities, where do you come back from? Alright, this is a siege battle, so it's slightly different. Positioning is great, let's keep it that way. So he has a big army of this, doesn't have any seraphs slash angels, he does have a few sisters. Reinforcements on the ranged units is probably the best option here. Especially since these guys hate ranged units, so don't blame them. This thing is going to be in the frame. Taking the gate is an option, but then I get a free hit. I don't get a free hit from this. One of these things may attack though. Let's just wait, it's okay. Instead, let's just work on this. Yoink. Takes... Okay, chain line, that's fine. He didn't even did it on this one. That's actually the best option. The best thing that could have happened. Alright, Siege Gate, just wait for all these guys to move. They're going for the Pearl Priestess at 68. Can do quite some damage. Can I kill 100 of them? Not sure about that one. Yoink. I'll hit it again. Oh wow, he's getting out. That's fine. Even though I could do the jump, this works just as well. I want to have some targets to do some regen in on. 24, it's not enough. Alright, mass regen is a thing. Yep, that's something that's happening. These Praetorian are quite dangerous, I suppose. I can't challenge until this thing is dead, so let's kill that one, and then I'll go from there. Oh man. Should I do this? They hate Kensei, they will go for this 100%. Oh man, even if I do this, that's even better. I'm thinking what to resurrect though. I think the Kensei is probably best. As I said, they hate him, so they will go for him. You can wait. Oh well, not if they block the freaking entrance. Oh great, that's actually pretty good. I forgot to do this. Eh. Oh well. Well, they ain't going for these guys. Wonder why. Because they couldn't... Could surely not have seen this storm thing. Well, this thing can hit my ranged, so I should deal with this one. Since it's already the start of my turn, it's no real point of doing this. I'll do this this turn. Alright. Mass heal? No, it's single target heal. Either the regen or the general heal for this. Yeah, definitely. This thing will get all my other Pole Priestess heal. Alright, let's start moving out here and have some fun with this. Twenty missing. Well, let's take care of this. This thing is no, it's not challenged. It means that I have it, that I can move out and make sure this thing doesn't do anything nasty. Well, guess I'm not challenging anything. I want to be careful not to accidentally win. Because I have several troops that need to resin. Alright, this is a perfect target to... sure, that one is okay. Don't kill him. God damn it. Did too much damage. This is only because I did too much damage. Well, fair enough. It's just fine. So what quest do I need to do for this? So I need to clear the corruption. That's fine. This should take care of these pesky guys. Conversion instantly. Please. This thing needs to be... Whoa, chill. Convert. Give you some extra high tier units. Well, I guess I can clear this mine and some stat ups here. I already cleared the gold mine in advance for this reason. And that's also a thing I could consider, but I think I'm okay with my damage at this point. I could like optimize it further, but at this point I did just say I was going for stat buildings, didn't I? Well, let's just teleport over to this other city. Let's see what... Not everything is upgraded here. Okay. I need to get this, so I can't even teleport. Okay. I'll move. I'll manually move. Next up to be killed is the demon army. Yep. Since red is pretty much completely exterminated here. Well, this is en route, so just kill it. I don't see a point in exploring this thing though, so I probably won't. What's it gonna explore for me? Like, nothing. It's gonna explore that there's like a little bit of fog there. Well, thank god I know this now. Alright, this guy's in the middle. You got a good morale as well. It's double good. Yoink. And go eat some of these things. Oh, whoa, of course. I should have been careful for this. I'll just heal this guy up then. That's fine. I don't think that's in any danger anytime soon. I got good morale, but I can't reach. And I don't want this guy to move over here and hit this guy, because that's definitely gonna happen. Sure, have a hit in your face. You get one too. Now I can move closer. No, I'm good like this. Kill this one. Probably will do something to this though. 28. Yeah. Just to check, one is army of all back, right? Yeah, they are. Alright. This one still is extra, so this will do just fine. Perfect. Get this. There's another arena up here. All these arenas. Yeah, just run. That's fine. That's a low arena though. Okay. Sure. Let's do it. There's like zero risk, but still I don't tend to do these. I seem to avoid these arenas. That's fine. That's a lot of freaking... God darn... Freaking phoenixes. God darn it. Look at how little damage I do to these. It's ridiculous. So he's going for this. Well, I can't heal these, but luckily that's... not the biggest... the worst. Well, you remember these, right? They rebirth. They basically just heal up and do some AoE damage to pretty much everything. And no, that's pointless. Okay. Prepare for pain. So this thing is attackable now. Go for it. Oh man, stop that. Why are you doing this? Yeah, sure. I wonder if time stays as these, probably. And these things are like... yeah, this thing is the easily the most dangerous. Well, this thing is pretty strong as well. They're immune. I didn't mean to damage, right? Yeah, he's immune to anything from the path of blood. Which is a lot. That's a lot of this stuff. This is tears, luckily, because I can time stasis. But still, that's annoying. Can I blind this? Oh, I can. I can blind the elementals. I can also freeze him. Freeze also does some damage, but he will heal so much, 960. He will heal 9 up, so of these 6, there will be 9 being rest like immediately. Anyway, it's still worth it, so just get that thing out of here. Get out of here. Get out of my face. You can wait until this thing moved. Want this guy to die on a retaliation hit. No, don't kill that one. That one doesn't have reinforcements. Why are you doing this to me? Ow. I'll do it. Get out of here. How about you spawn back? What? Why didn't he spawn back? What's going on? I am absolutely confused. Maybe he'll come back next turn or something. Come back. Please. I need you, Phoenix. Please. Sure. I'm full mana, so I don't see why I should be avoiding this. Let's work on this. This the guy can block this guy off, so that's why. Yoink. And this is the strongest stack now since I got everything on lockdown. I'm really confused why these phoenixes didn't come back though. That's a fact. Oh, it's still okay. These things should still be dying. Yeah, well, just attack it. At this point, this stuff won't do much. Anything at all, actually. That pain mirror just killed them off. Get some extra might power. Oh, there's another... Wait, why do you run around like this? Can you just walk past? Well, I'll clear this. Oh my god, my ears. My ears! He probably even heard that. Been checking if you could hear the dog a lot, but it seems to be okay in terms of volume, so didn't really decide to change anything there. Wait, Kieran. No. Well, the walls are a thing. I should probably get walls. This has everything. Okay, he doesn't have this. My apologies for this wee burp. Didn't really intend to do this. Okay. Let's end the video here. Next time we'll continue. Possibly we'll visit these, before we engage Gerhart, we'll possibly visit this one. And there's another one up here somewhere, right? I missed. What didn't do? One up here. Like with something with fire elementals here. Yeah, we'll do that next time, I think. Although, actually we should work on this guy. That's probably higher prior. Yeah, by the end of the week, let's go there. So anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode.